going to say. Okay,
thank
but
you.
I
tell him. I tell him it's one of his greatest successes. Because there's not a lot of people that can know their dream and realize it and have the means to make it happen. Immensely proud of him. He was,
good.
Even though the movie wasn't, you know, financial, commercial success, whatever, the fact that he was in the position to have that dream and have the fortitude to see it through and do it. And there's not many people that can say that.
He lived his dream.
So.
Cheers.
Cheers. Yeah.
I'm gonna hold it together.
Shannon is dead.